Hello there. To learn how I did this look, stay tuned. I had been wearing my hair in a puff for about 2 days and wanted to switch it up. So I started off by parting my hair straight down the middle. Yes, that is a lead pencil. I didn't have my rat tooth comb, and this was the next best thing. We've all done it, I'm pretty sure. So now I have two sections. I grabbed a hair tie to keep the right side out of my way while I worked on the left half. This is my spray bottle, and right now there's nothing but water inside. I spray my water on my edges and alongside the part to get it nice and moist. I try and avoid wetting the ends of my hair as much as I possibly can to reduce any shrinkage that may happen. Then I use my Eco Styler gel to begin slicking down my hair. This gel alone will not contain my hair. I repeat, it will not contain my hair. I apply that all around the perimeter of my hair and alongside the part before taking this miracle gel right here. This is the Got to Be Glued Spiking Glue. I discovered this accidentally, actually, and it works extremely well for my hair when I need it to be extra slick. It's amazing. So if you have thick 4C hair like mine, please try this. You will not regret it. I do the same with this stuff. I apply it to the perimeter of my hair, and next I moisten my brush a little bit before smoothing my hair down by spraying it with a little bit of water. Honestly, this was the first time I did this. I don't know why, but it did help a little bit, so I'll probably keep doing it. I separate a small section at the very back of my head. This is where the flat twist will start. It's one of the more simple twists, so just watch and you will get it, I promise. I separate that small section into two smaller sections, and I start a regular twist by crossing the pieces over each other and repeating this all the way up. So the only difference is that you should be picking up a small amount of hair every time. I only go about halfway up my head and I stop twisting. Once I finish that, I add the twist to the rest of my hair and I just add a hair tie, and that's pretty much it. I just repeat everything on the other side. So this style right here just so happens to be one of my favorite styles to do because it's cute, it's relatively simple, and it lasts a few days. One other thing I do like to do when I wear this style is using the accessories that people normally use with Marley twists, the little gold clips. Sometimes I'll clip them onto the twist just to add a little pizzazz. Now, if I'm not content with my edges at this point, I'll add some more gel before putting on my scarf. And today, I wasn't content. And this was New Year's Eve, so I needed it to be slick going into 2018. The reveal. I had my scarf on for approximately 5 hours this day before I removed it, and it came out like this. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this video. Happy New Year!